me another Park Kellen sling.
Not until you pay for the last one.
Come on, you know I'm good for it.
I don't know that you're good for anything. Where's my Wookiee?
Chewie's working on the Falcon. Long-range communicator took a hit back on Jomar.
You never bring him around anymore.
You make him nervous.
You two are up to something. Spit it out. You know all business goes through me.
I'm meeting an Imperial turncoat. Says he can help us free the Wookiees back on Kashyyyk. You seen him?
I swear, if you bring the Empire to my doorstep...
You know I always cover my tracks. Come on now, help me out. Help Chewie.
I don't know your man, but it is late. And you may find that this crowd is... talkative.
Thanks, Maz. I owe you one.
You owe me more than that, Han Solo. And don't you forget it.
During the Zerka job? Not a chance.
Come on, it all worked out. Must have, because here you are.
Back off. Find your Paldora on your own. You two can talk about your stupid beards.
So he's a bearded guy. Got it.
The drive requires half the tactical thinking of something like you, because the simplicity of getting those place where they need to be makes me feel like singing. Stop.
The Senate is on Chantrilla. The Empire's all over the place. Money in and out of the
world. Yeah. As long as you provide them over and connect them together, no one needs to be ready. It's time.
So you have no need for weapons. That is acceptable.
Don't you have anything to say? I just poured my heart out. Wait, can you do that?
I can get you all the money off world you want, but the question remains.
You know, you look just like a friend of mine, name of Paldora.
You think I look like that idiot drinking Marinzane gold?
He can afford to drink Marinzane gold?
Must be nice, right?
No see. My Wookiee pal was just asking about you.
You must be confusing me with that insufferable man upstairs.
My mistake.
Specialist Ralsius Paldora, it is a pleasure to finally meet you.
Shh, you want to keep it down?
Oh, right, right. Because we're meeting incognito.
Come on, we need to get you out of here.
Off we go, then. I have the information you asked for. Not on me, of course. I've hidden two data cubes in the woods. For safety.
You've gotta be kidding me.
The first one has Imperial shipping routes, fueling locations, hidden armaments. It's all for the Republic, in exchange for safe passage and asylum.
What about your Kashyyyk intelligence?
It's in a separate location. Trust me, I have everything you need to free the Wookiees.
Tell me how you learned all this stuff.
Imperial officers like to talk. Power plays and whatnot.
Hello? If he doesn't have that information, I'm gonna shoot him in the leg. How did I get down there? Wait, what?
Mr. Solo, let's leave.
Well, shut up, you. Whoa, what's happening?
You're gonna sell me the ship for my price.
This way, Mr. Solo.
Probably not most statisticians are killed by effective statisticians.
I stashed the first data cube at a generator just ahead. I did.
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh?
Mr. So.
Stormtroopers, stay quiet. You gotta take them out.
Let them have it! Do you know stormtroopers only land 77% of blaster shots?
You do not. So lucky I don't shoot you in the eye.
Nothing here.
Let's check this one. Is this it? It made a sound.
Nope, not there. Where did I leave that?
I swear, if he didn't even put it in here.
Got it. The Kashyyyk intelligence.
Stored near a lovely shrine just through the forest. Onward!
Where at? Oh, straight up ahead. Won't bar tell me the direction.
You must have good intel if they're sending this many troopers after you. The Empire is in worse shape than anyone realizes. They're terrified the Republic will find out.
That's all great, but what about Kashyyyk? Are you sure your information can help the Wookiees?
It will get... I'll just be over here.
Don't save and sound.
I'm gonna grab a bite to eat after this. Run down, make a plate of pizza. I'm going to shoot this guy in the head. Oh. You better hope this is the crate. You are so lucky.
Reinforcements.
I'm invisible. Where did... Oh my god.
On average, I'd say 2.2 of every 300 Imperials knows the Millennium Falcon.
Toss a grenade. Toss that bomb.
Wish me luck.
Detonate it. Jump over here. I didn't know how to get in.
Found it.
Get down.
Getting down.
I went. Pew, 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 pew. I should just go. Bah! Just go rapid fire on them. Pikachu, dodge!
You know the Falcon.
On average, I'd say 2.2 of every 300 Imperial knows the Millennium Falcon.
I'm not fighting my way. Boy, you did not just toss. Where am I getting hit from?
Tell me you see that riot trooper.
Wait. A what trooper?
Today is not my favorite day.
Let me guess. The new captain of Inferno Squad is gonna pop up.
Inferno Squad is here to help. Boy, am I glad to see you. It brings you out here.
Oh.
That was just cool. Oh no, my audio cut out. It sounds like a silenced gun. My audio is like cut out. Give me a minute. My audio is completely gone on here. Wow. Give me a minute, guys. That's better.
Ah! Okay. So this. Dell. Iden and Shiv. No, Doc. I don't want to put it at the bottom of the lake. Pull up. I'm going to turn around.
You don't see many of those cruisers around anymore. Not after that shipyard assault a year back.
Fire! Wait. Was that ship falling too? Oh! I didn't want it to fall there. Special modifications. I'm out of here.
Yes!
Did he really just say that? But I'm gonna leave you guys on cliffhanger on this one. You guys will see what we're gonna do next time on the Nets.